and I have this. Oops. Bumped the brakes. When the car magically appears, I have the travel lights. These lights simulate motion and they match up with the hubcap speed. So when the hubcaps are going fast, the travel lights go faster. I can adjust the volume of the engine in case we need a part where the actors are a little bit quiet and you need to be able to hear what the heck they're saying. We can adjust the volume remotely. It may not be obvious, but the sound is actually coming from the car. It's not coming from like a sound booth or something. There's a speaker in the car that's making this sound. Here's the doldrums. This effect is a lot more useful in a dim light. Fade the headlights. They can fade smoothly.